an individual rather than a pleasure of knowing since my beginnings in the boardroom. He has always been a dear friend. He has always, always had my back. But most important is the work that he does for the community at large. And I am going to let him give you a little bit of what he's about. But tonight, the 2024 Pioneer Honors Award is presented to, and I need y'all to put your hands together for the one, the only, Michael Wallace.
To answer that question, the errors
we were at, and go back to my good friend, my brother, my boss, we were sitting at POCC, and people called us right from the agency that Mike was head of, and we were sitting there, and we were having conversations, and we were having conversations with about how both of these segmented and violent and errors, because so many people were being deemed after people that have been there for so long. And Vernon Jordan Happy said, "Sis, something needs to be done about this." And that's how I started on myself to the table. But before then, as Mike talked about, we were watching over the legislative luncheon. And me, Bernie, and Mike were sitting there, and we saw how Oprah was honoring all the different pioneers, legends, and icons and statements of
anybody, and he always seems to make it through. I love you.